Felix Scheel, allerførst velkommen til Aalborg Pirates. Når jeg siger Felix Scheel, så hænger det lidt sammen med Esbjerg, synes jeg. Hvorfor er det skiftet til Aalborg?
Nej, det var, jeg følte, jeg havde to rigtig gode år. Jeg har slet ikke noget dårligt at sige dernede med Esbjerg. Jeg var super glad for det i to år, men jeg følte, jeg skulle prøve noget nyt, og så jeg kender jeg nogle spillere heroppe og snakker meget med spilling. Jeg synes, det lød rigtig spændende, så jeg vil gerne herop.
Og skiftet til Aalborg Pirates, nu skal står I lige om lidt og skal på is for første gang. Så begynder sæsonen sådan for alvor at gå i gang. Hvad ser du frem til?
Nej, men det er altid sjovt at komme i gang med is. Altså, det er jo det, man spiller ishockey for. Det er jo, hvad man laver herude. Selvfølgelig skal der styrketrænes og løbes og sådan noget der. Men det er jo det her, man spiller for at komme ud på isen og gøre det godt. Så det glæder mig selvfølgelig til.
Felix, hvis jeg siger, at jeg synes, Aalborg Pirates har måske Danmarks bedste danskerstamme. Hvad siger du så?
Ja, jeg synes, mange har handlet godt ind, men det er da rigtigt. Der er blevet samlet nogle gode danskere heroppe, og det ser spændende ud, så vi ligger der deroppe i hvert fald.
Og dine forventninger sådan til, altså nu ved jeg godt, at I ikke går på is endnu, men dine forventninger til den her sæson, når du sådan kigger på klubben, kigger på holdet?
Jamen det er da, vi skal være med helt frem. Nu prøvede jeg ikke at spille Final Four i Esbjerg, så det vil jeg da gerne prøve her, og hvad hedder det, og så vil jeg da også gerne prøve at vinde guld, jamen der er selvfølgelig langt derhen. Det er jo det, man spiller for hvert år.
Og for dig vedkommende, Felix, som du siger, du vil gerne vinde guldet, du vil gerne prøve at spille Final Four. Hvordan er du faldet til heroppe? Hvordan er du blevet taget imod?
Jeg synes, jeg er blevet taget rigtig godt imod og fået en fin lejlighed og byen. Jeg er rigtig glad for det.
Velkommen til.
Tak.
Garth Murray, first of all, the first time on ice today. How does it feel to be back in the arena?
It's exciting. Obviously, it's a long summer. It was an exciting summer. There's a lot of work behind the scenes going into the team we got right now. So, it's nice to finally see these guys out there and see what type of form they're in.
And of course, the first time on ice today, and you came back from the summer holidays. But how did you prepare for this season?
There's a lot of watching film, watching individual players, the guys that we were looking at, a lot of phone calls to other coaches, just identifying things involving our culture and the ins and outs of how we want to play. So it was a long summer in that regard. Just getting everything dialed so I can have a clear message to these guys this year.
And you got a new players, of course. Put your words on the new players.
They all bring a lot of different skill sets. With the Danes that are coming in, they're really polished players. They've played some landhold game, so we know what they can do. We've played against them for years. Anders is a great 2A D-man. Felix as well. Bergholt. They can all play both ways. So that's important for us. And George is coming back with something to prove. He had some good years in Alishvenskan, so we expect a lot from him as our goalie as well. And then with the imports, getting a lot of character back in two-way play with the guys, with P.O. and Hinsey. And Davies, Tim Davison is a new D-man for us. He's going to be a puck mover for us. He's really going to get that biscuit to our forwards. So it'll be fun to see them today.
If we look at the Danes at the team, you have great Danes. You have strong players in the Danes line.
Yeah, it's Godan Stemning. There's a lot of good Danish players. Aalborg's become an exciting place to play. We got great fan support. And the other teams see that when they come in here. So it'll be exciting to see those guys come together. They know each other in there, so it's just a matter of getting them on the same page with our imports. And in the end, it is individuals out there that need to play as a team. So it doesn't matter what country you come from; it's how you perform on the ice. So it's looking forward to see them out there.
But you're satisfied with your team as it looks right now?
Yeah, for sure. I see a team that is going to play aggressive and play fast. It was a priority this summer to get some puck moving defensemen that can really get it to our forwards. We feel our forwards are an asset. And especially up the middle, we've improved our two-way play there. So we know what we're getting from P.O. and Hinsey every night. So it's it's exciting. It's exciting to see how it's going to come to shape here.
Of course, people here are talking about Victor Panlinborg, and will there be other players in the team? How do you see that?
We're not fully set on our lineup. We're still looking to get guys. We're not sitting at you know, not many imports right now. So Victor's a guy, you know, we're in touch with. So, you know, he knows our team really well. We know him well. So he's always on the radar.
But of course, you see perhaps other imports coming besides Victor.
Yeah, yeah, it's we'll definitely be looking to add guys. We're not finished in that regard. So, you know, and I don't think a lot of the other teams are either. It's something that kind of happens, you know, through the course of, you know, weeks or months or throughout the whole year sometimes. So, you know, we'll always be looking to improve our team.
And you as a coach, Gart, this is from the start of the season, this season, and you told us how you did prepare for this season. But how do you see this season as a coach?
It's hard to know. To be honest, I don't look at the full season. I'm worried about today and tomorrow's practice. You know, we need to slowly build to where we need to be. So, you know, everyone's on the same page and dialed in on where they need to be on the ice and the reads that they have to make when they have the puck, where other guys are going to be. So it's, you know, we all have a goal. Obviously, we start the season with a goal, but, you know, that's a one day at a time thing. So,
we're still looking for a final four and the top four places.
Yeah, that's the goal of every team in this league. So it's obviously a goal of us. It's one of those things that goes without saying. You know, we built this team to win, so that's going to be our focus, you know, throughout the entire year. But again, that's something that happens day by day.
We're excited. Have a great season.
All right, thanks, Barrett.
Vi skal til at i gang med første træning, men vi vil meget gerne præsentere jer for årets trup. Derfor, mine damer og herrer, byd velkommen til først målmand nummer 1, Jesper.